You are the icing on my cake. You are the smile I can't replace. You are.
Hey guys, it's Allie. Today I'm going to show you some easy DIY room decor, how to make your own crystals two different ways. So you will need some alum powder or alum crystals. You can find this at your local grocery store. You also need a long wire. Some people have used pipe cleaners, but I just used a piece of my old Christmas tree because it has a lot of surface area on it and it worked just as well. Bring a pot of water to boil because you need boiling water to dissolve your alum powder, and then bend your wire into a circular shape because that will be the shape that your crystals will grow in. Tie your wire around a piece of string, and then we're going to tie that onto a brush or a pencil, something to hold it together to prevent it from actually touching the bottom of your cup. Now pouring your water a little bit at a time because you really need to make sure that your solution is super saturated. You want to pour in enough water to make sure that all of the alum has just dissolved. I will have the exact measurements of how much water and alum in the description bar, so be sure to open that up. And then next you're going to add in some food coloring because that's the color that your crystals will grow in. I decided to go with blue and I added 10 drops of this into my super saturated solution. Next, place in your wire and make sure that it's completely submerged into the liquid because that is where your crystals will grow. And my Christmas tree had a little bit of glitter on it, which is why it's kind of glittery on the top. So make sure it's completely submerged and now leave it overnight. And this is just what it looked like after a few hours, and this was after 24 hours, and this was 48 hours. So you could really see that the crystals started growing in a very beautiful shape. Then I let my crystal air dry and I snipped off the remaining string and some parts of the wire that didn't have crystal on it. I went in with this DecoColor pen and I colored in parts of the crystals just to add more dimension to the rock. And it turned out really beautiful, super gorgeous. This was so easy and simple to do. You guys have to give it a try. I love the way that this crystal turned out. It's a beautiful baby blue and the gold just adds so much sparkle to the whole look. I decided to leave it on my nightstand, or you can also put it on top of a candle to add more pizzazz to something that looks really plain. Now I'm going to show you a second method using this alum crystal that I purchased from an Asian grocery store. So what you want to do is tie one of these crystals to a string and put it in super saturated solution overnight for 2 days. And this is pretty much what you'll get, which is really crazy. It's a really big rock and it has a really different formation as the first crystal. So this had a very flat surface on the bottom because it touched the bottom of my cup. So I was able to color it gold. So that's totally optional, but I really like the way that the light blue looks against the gold. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I absolutely love the way it turned out, and if you did, please give this video a big thumbs up for more DIYs. If you're new to my channel, I'd love for you guys to subscribe. This is Allie, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!